I definitely learned that I don't have to be held back by the things that get in the way, like injury. You can always come back from injury. And I think that kind of teaches you life lessons that if there's something in the way, you can always find another way to get through it and become stronger in the end, which I guess could kind of be a cliche, but I don't know what teaches you more than that.
Yeah, what kind of injuries did you?